At this time, before we start our GARchoir program, I would like to do several thank yous. First, our administration, 110% supportive of the music department. I can't thank them enough. Also, Mr. Pryor, Mrs. Bass and the stage crew, Mrs. Bass and Mrs. Trubeck for selling refreshments, Mrs. Obrashinsky for the tickets, and our art department and our art students with their lovely artwork out there on display. So if you have a chance on your way out, if you would please check out all the talent in this building. So thank you very much to all of you. I think I also need to introduce, this is Doug Dunscavage, who graduated last year. He just finished his first year at Berkeley for music production. He will be our accompanist. Our first two selections, however, are with a recording.
Thank you. Trouble, Mother Mary, come to me. Speak.
Thank you. Before we do our final number, this is the part of the program I'd like to make some announcements. First, I'd like to announce... the district chorus students, and they are Victoria Messinger, Brent Stevenson, and Sean Washington. Next would be the choral award, but she's not on stage right now.
We made this collage for you as of your last one. And I mean, I had help with a poem that I would like to read to you. It goes, "You may have started just as a teacher, but through the years you became so much more. A mother we could always turn to whenever we walked through the door. You took time to listen to our problems, embraced as we wiped away all our tears. You cared and gave everything to help us overcome all our doubts and fears. Music was more than your calling. You have taught us more ways than you know. All the wisdom and all the love you've given will go with wherever you go. Now the time has come, you must leave. Through your presence may no longer be here, but you taught us all the love and memories, all the things that you will always keep in our hearts and near. Meech, you've given me more than I can ask for. When I thought I was gonna give up, you helped me through it. And everybody can say that in this chorus. And I told myself I wasn't going to cry today. But we appreciate everything you have done for us. We couldn't ask for a better teacher. No one else.
The Choral Award for 2014 goes to Brittany Wilovich. On Senior Awards Day, she will receive her certificate and plaque. Before we sing our last number, which is called Why We Sing, it's beautiful, I'm going to announce the seniors. They're going to get their candles, and they're going to start the song, and then the rest of the choir will join in. But the lyrics are absolutely beautiful. The reason why we sing. And I'd like to take this opportunity. I'm very grateful and humbled by all your gifts of love and support over these past 40 years, all from my GAR family, and I can't thank you enough. Thank you. Rashawn Mathis, Adrian Thomas, Joseph Arcelet, Liz Stainhout, and Devin Reese. Michelle Huerto, Allison Maldahill, Stydeja Rivers, Bria Cooper.
Stay. Everybody stay up there.
Ladies and gentlemen, every once in a while that remarkable person comes along, and what they do touches so many people in so many ways for good. What you saw tonight, and I was crying tonight, that right there is the representation of what is good about GAR. What's good about our faculty. This is a family up here. These kids are absolutely fantastic. But I don't think Mrs. Major knows quite how many people she really has affected over the course of her career. And probably the course of all of these students' lifetimes. She truly is a remarkable woman. And when they talk about big shoes to fill, if there's a medic in the house, I might need them to stand by. When we say how special people are, Joanne Major is the epitome of that. And GAR truly has been blessed to have her as part of our family.
We love you, Mates!
So the show must go on.
In my heart, there's still in my heart. Which I think this is just an attribution to how much you've affected all of your students throughout the years, and we really are so appreciative of everything you did for us. And I think it's pretty apparent that you've made such a big effect on us to be able to carry on through the rest of our lives, after college, after whatever we chose to do after high school. And you're truly one of the greatest teachers that any of us has ever had. Thank you.
This is why you don't ask me if I'm happy to retire, because I'm not. I'm going to miss all of you. I'm done.
Thank you. behalf of the decade of 1995 to 2004, we want to thank you for all your hard work and dedication, all the extra hours, all the extra days, I mean, just all the time you put into us. You really did mold us as students, as young adolescents, and we appreciate everything you did. So from your favorite decade, we love you.
This is success. These are all GAR graduates.